serious, Skylar. I mean, you're flat as a washboard.
Oh.
You look awesome. She's not showing at all, is she?
She's showing a little.
Carmen, this is my sister, Marie.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
Glock 22. That's my daily carry, okay? I mean, unless you're talking, what, plus P plus loads, you can forget the 9mm, all right? Should I see one of those bounce off a windshield one time?
Yeah, well, you're shooting.
When you're gonna bring a gun, baby, you gotta bring enough gun. 40 caliber.
This is awesome right here.
Nice, isn't it?
Yeah. Dad, come check this out.
Yeah, I see it.
Come on, take it.
Yeah, check it out, Walt.
No, no, it's just heavy.
That's why they hire men. Jeez, it's not gonna bite you, all right? Looks like Keith Richards with a glass of warm milk. Hey, Walt, come here, everybody, listen up, listen up, listen up. I'm gonna give a little toast to my brother-in-law. Come here. Walt, you got a brain the size of Wisconsin, but we're not gonna hold that against you. But your heart's in the right place, man. Your heart's in the right place. We love you, man. We love you. Everybody, to Walt, Nostrovia.
Nostrovia.
Oh, shit. Turn on channel 3. At which point, we apprehended 3 individuals and placed them into custody. I'm proud to say the outstanding professionalism of my fellow agents at the Albuquerque District Office resulted in a substantial amount of methamphetamine being taken off the streets.
Were any shots fired?
No, ma'am. Our agents took the suspects by surprise.
Damn, which is, the TV does add 10 pounds.
10 pounds?
However, there were a number of firearms
sit and spin. Both of you.
Also a large amount of what? Cash was recovered.
Sorry, you didn't see that.
This was clearly an ongoing operation, one which was well-organized.
Hank, how much money is that?
It's about 700 grand. It's a pretty good haul.
As I say, it's a good day for the citizens of Albuquerque when we can put this big a dent in the local drug trade.
But that's unusual, isn't it? That kind of cash?
Well, it's not the most we ever took. It's easy money till we catch you. Well, I'll just say the word, and I'll take you on a ride-along. You can watch us knock down a meth lab. Huh? Get a little excitement in your life.
Someday.